We are two students from Visby gymnasiet, and today we are visiting Landsarkivet in Visby. We found this document, which contains of questions regarding a ship that's called Enigheten, or directly translated to English, Unity, which arrived in Bushvik on Gotland on the 23rd of August 1837. The questions concern mainly where the ship is planned to go, the stops it has made on its way, and its crew and their state of health.